When you travel, do you take a small packet of medicines with you? Things for headache, diarrhea, travel sickness? Well, we all do. But 130 years ago, a doctor took this kit traveling as he was a naval surgeon who went all around the world. What did he take? Well, here we see quinine, useful then and now for malaria. Colocynth, we don't know that now, but it's from a plant, highly purgative, get things out of your system, and it could even induce an abortion. So what was he doing with it? Morphine to relieve pain, and strangely, belladonna. Drops of this, women put in their eyes, dilate their pupils, and make themselves seductive. But what was this doctor doing with it? So, make yourself seductive, take your medicines, and come down and see us at the Mutter Museum.
For more exciting videos, be sure to log on to youtube.com/themuttermuseum, and be sure to click subscribe.